Before we even start our first song, you're welcome to get up and dance. You're allowed to move around. You have our permission. I feel like sometimes it takes someone on a stage with a microphone to grant that, so I'm just saying it now. Enjoy yourselves, all right?
Yeah.
As of dinner, little ducky. You forced it. I'll take it. And then over here on our left, we have our newest member, Quinn. And I don't think he has a... Do you have a last name, Quinn?
No last name.
Give it up for Quinn, no last name. My name is Liam, and... Or you could call me Romaine. I'm impartial at this point. I'll take that. We're going to bring it down just a little bit, so enjoy this. About meditating. I wrote it senior year of college because I guess I was maybe a little lost. Every once in a while I feel lost. Like literally before the set, I was like, I'm lost. I have no idea who these people are. I know a lot of them, but at the same time, I'm just like shelling in. And I guess it happens when you're nervous. It's like supposed to happen. But this one is called Give Me 10 Minutes. I wrote it a couple years back about meditating, or if you want to, if it's more applicable, about hitting the snooze button. So. Take care of yourself. Have a good job.
Close your eyes and stay within it.
called Psycho Thru. This one in particular is called Karen Cantrell. For all the wonderful ladies in the world called Karen. Not really necessarily. It's a play on words of Karen can care and control, where it's, there's this weird gray line between caring about something just so much and then finding yourself controlling it. So stay mindful. Stay wise. Stay beautiful. Go young. Stay young. Go dancing. Over the years with these tremendous artists and musicians and people. So thank you again for letting us fill some space. This is remarkable. It's a whole crew, a collective, it feels like. So. We're back in tune.
Thank you.
or so, and I was like, ah, the verse doesn't feel right. And then I brought it to the band, and like literally as I was like, hey, let's learn this song, a friend like freaked out over text at me, and I was like, wow, isn't it strange when you are surrounded by the people who like, you could have sworn, never, ever, you like, I never saw that coming, and like, it hurts to see the evolution of a friendship either go up or down and not like, judge it for what it is, but it does sit sour sometimes, so it's okay if friendships come and go. I'm saying that now, you're not alone. I feel like the more we grow up, the more we have to be a little bit more selective of it, so if you've lost a friend breakups and whatnot, separate from relationships, that's a whole different can of worms, but yeah, I hope you're understanding how to let go and grow and learn from those experiences. This one is called Isn't It Strange? Thank you. That was good. And like I said, I wanted to actually give a second to appreciate these musicians one last time. They are remarkable. Hold off for a second. I know you are so angsty for it. We have Trinko over here on stage left, I think? Stage right. We got Curtis. We have Quinn. We have Chaz back here. My name is Liam. And in 4 seconds, after I drop these hands, I want you to cheer louder than you have all week. Because, quite frankly, this might be the coolest music you've heard yet this week. And if it's not, well, the next act, Frey and the Daydreams, it's gonna be lit. But like I said, my hands are up right now. Please give a tremendous appreciation and gratitude for this band. Now we're feeling good. You weren't before, dude. Let's press on. Get it? Yeah.
Fame of
Yeah, it's a jam.